So Chaz thought of the idea for Noob Camp when he was 16. We've been working on Noob Camp for a million years, but we can never get it made because it always costs money for things you need to make a film. We got into computer animation for a while because the only limiting factor is your own creativity. You can create anything you can think of in a computer. Obviously, it takes infinitely longer, but anyway, at least we can still make films. So we made a 30-second ad about robots smoking. The California State Health Department aired it during The Voice on primetime television. It won a contest, and then we decided, let's see if we can get enough money at Kickstarter to go back and make Noob Camp.